It's Tuesday and time for Tuesday's Child. And as we head back to school this week, it's important to continue the learning process even after the bell rings. And Charleston-based Wings is here helping kids soar. And we welcome CEO Bridget Laird to talk about at-home reading, which is very important to keep the kids' reading skills fresh and new, right?
And as we come back to school, all teachers send home these reading logs and reading assignments to get kids back in the mood to read.
But you say that it's good to read books with an SEL lesson, and what is that?
Yeah, so our social and emotional learning, which is what we focus on in Wings, what we do is we have a social and emotional learning curriculum that we weave in our after school program.
Yeah.
But really, social and emotional learning lessons can be found anywhere, and they're actually in a lot of the books that our kids read. So at the same time with helping them learn how to read and gain an appreciation for reading, you can also capitalize and teach them some of these social and emotional lessons.
And that there are several books out there actually that can help them along with that, like Double Dip Feeling, Stories to Help Children Understand Emotions.
Yeah, and that's actually the very first book or objective that we work on with the kids is helping identify different emotions that they have.
Right.
So if you ask a first grader, tell me some emotions, they say happy, sad.
And that's it.
It's really all they know. That book helps the kids learn a lot more emotion words.
Okay, another book is The Way I Feel.
Yes, and that's pretty self-explanatory.
Yeah.
And that's really about helping kids learn what the feelings they have inside are associated to different feelings. So when I'm nervous, I have butterflies in my stomach.
Okay.
What does that feel like?
Ah,
and that book really
gotcha.
Helps with that.
All right, I like that one. And also the Berenstain Bears Get the Gimmies.
Yes.
I like that one. That's, I haven't read that one.
That's a classic one about teaching kids about wants and needs and blessings.
Oh, that's
so
a good
it's
one.
A blessing when somebody gives you a gift.
Right.
It's not a need. So to complain about that is a little bit selfish. So that book kind of works around wants, needs, and blessings.
And right quick, another book, I'm Gonna Like Me, Letting Off a Little Self-Esteem.
Right. And that's just basically about helping kids identify their strengths and weaknesses and what makes them unique.
Absolutely. Now, do you know where people can get a list of these books, where they can find them?
Yeah, if they sign up for our e-news, which you can do on our website, that's one of our pieces of our DIY kit.
Okay.
And actually, our DIY kit's great because you can download that and get all kinds of lessons.
Okay, and what's your website?
Wingsforkids.org.
Very, very easy. Bridget, thank you so much.
Thank you.
I think I need to read some of these books. You should, too. More after the break, so stay with us.